Hey everyone, welcome back to Phasmophobia. We're gonna play with another Zero Evidence One. Why do I have everything twice? Oh, okay, that's why. My equipment list is fine. If you need some help with the shop, I think I'm gonna do a video where I explain the shop. Once in English, once in German. Because I see a lot of people are still struggling with that. Okay, so what do we have? Firelight, incense, cursey. Basement to the left. Keep in mind, in which view you got two breaker spawns in the basement. It's either this one or here at this wall, at the right side. So I say left or right. Left is in the back and right is at that wall. And it could also be here in the garage. There's only one breaker spawn in the garage here. Same goes for Bleasdale and Grafton. There are three breaker spawns too. And yeah, the larger maps, of course, they have even more. So, let's set up everything and hop in. Okay, here we are. Hello, ghost. Where are you? No hiding spot here. Turn on those lights. Ambient sound. So be careful. When you're dealing with a demon, you can get hunted the moment you enter the map. That's why I always walk around with candles, match, and lighter. You always there? Wait a second. Is that mannequin always there? There's one over there. I don't know. That's a bit weird. Because what is going on here? Wait, you've blown out that candle here. And now you've blown out my candle. You are here. Nice. I mean, great. Are you in here? Okay, let's see. Ghost is around here. Interesting. Whoop. Where's my thermal? This is the foyer. Temps up. Wait, did you just turn on a light? Yeah, this one, right? Yeah. Okay, you're not a mayor. Nice. Thank you for that. Are you a foyer ghostie? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, the plate has also been thrown. Yeah, it's going warmer in here. What about this room? Warmer in here. You are a foyer ghostie. You are right here, aren't you? Yes, it's going down again. This ghost is right here. This is a foyer ghost. I mean, great. You've turned off that light. Okay. Give me the cam. I mean, I'll take that interaction. So, you are right here. Yeah. See? Okay. I don't know where I should place my sensors here. I have to spot some hiding spots. I have to... let's check the garage. You've also found this. I haven't checked for the bone yet. I mean, the room is secured, right? I haven't seen an orb from outside. If it's a UA, it can close that door. So we're gonna leave it like that. And we're also gonna place this here. Okay, you've stepped into both of those. Give me the candles. Leave the candles alone for now, please. Because we still have a bone to find. We still have to find some hiding spots, right? No bony pants in here. That's why I love all those candles. The candle told me that the ghost was there because I've ignited that candle at the entrance right at the beginning. Okay, this one is available, but I think I'd rather use the kitchen because this one is way too far away for me. Okay. I have to look for the bone. The ghost can do some weird shit during that time. Let's see. So it has turned on a light. It's not a mare. It has stepped. You have blown out the candle again. It has stepped into the salt. It's not a wraith. Would you please stop that? Are you an Onryo or something like that? You don't like those candles, huh? I mean, hello? I'll take all those free interactions, but could you please stop for a second? I'm gonna ignite it back here. So, Let's hope we are far enough away from the ghost. Okay, let's see. Let's leave the lights off in here. We got this hiding spot, but actually, I don't trust that. I trust that fridge more. The fridge is better. Okay, ghost, you wanna... I mean, I could test for a stalky ghost here, but it could also be roaming. Wait, did I just see my breath in here? Wait. Are you in here? No, it's going up in here. So you are a foyer ghostie. Oh yeah, you love to blow out these candles. Let's see upstairs. We can build a ghost highway up here if the sighting spot is available. Of course it's not. Never mind. Okay, where's the bony pants? Where is our bony pants? Not even this hiding spot is available. Are you fucking kidding me? And this one is crap anyways. Bony pants, hello? My candle is about to run out. Candle, no, don't die. No, it was an honor to play with you. No! Poor candle. Hey there! Someone got knocked out on the bed, huh? We get this hiding spot. I mean, we could build a ghost highway up here and hide there. I don't know. We'll see. Sorry, ambulances are passing by. I'm sorry. These poor guys are doing a great job every day. We really have to appreciate them. Good paramedics. Okay. That's dangerous what I'm doing here, but I mean it can't be a wraith, right? Okay, let's see. How shall we set up everything? We're gonna put you here. So we can watch that door for you, eh? It's kinda a shitty ghost room, on the other hand. It hasn't stepped into that at all. It has stepped into this. Whoa! What the heck was that? That was so damn loud. What was that? What? I'm trying to find it, but... What? What did you just throw? It's just one reading, so not poltergeist shenanigans. Oh my god. Okay, so I see. We're gonna put you here. So we're gonna set up two hiding spots. We're gonna set up... See, I just want to, the fridge to be covered. Like this. Leave that here. So now it's setup time, by the way. Okay, I saw that. Where's my cam? Give me this one. Oh my god, it was not centered. Okay, it counts. And let's just take this picture and we got everything. What was I about to do? Yeah, I was about to set up my first hiding spot. Can turn that off. Okay. And then we're gonna set up our second hiding spot upstairs. So this is gonna be a ghost highway like that. One smudge. We need more smudges at the fridge because the fridge is a should be dangerous, but I mean the fridge is kinda OP as a non-official hiding spot. Shall we? I mean that way we can see the ghost, right? Okay, this is set up here. So, we're gonna test down here for the stalky ghosties, but I don't see anything being stepped in by now, right? I mean, we should also set up for Polti a bit. Where the heck are you going, mister? switching doors over there, okay. It's more likely an anti-stalky ghosty, not like a stalky ghosty. Okay, we're gonna place them up here for a little poltergeist highway, just in case we have to lure the ghost up here to test this. EMF3, you have thrown something again, okay. Cups go upstairs, plates are gonna be here. I'm gonna set up two ghost highways, just in case. Because we won't know which one we're gonna use. Okay, leave it like that. Come on, grab it. Okay, let's just test for stalky ghosties. I have to set my check my sanity soon. Sorry, sometimes speaking is difficult. Okay, let's see. Instant whisper. I mean, your ghost room is quite tiny. I understand if you're moving around a lot. Okay. Are you coming this way? No. It never walked this way. Another throw. So let's see. Are you coming my way? It keeps walking through that sensor here, yeah, but it's not coming my way. Interesting. Okay, it has spoken to us. Maybe it's a Morway, maybe we got cursed, so we have to check our sanity right now. Remember it and sit in the lights for a while and check if it's draining or not. We are at 75. Nice amount. I'm gonna take this with me. 75. Let's keep that in mind. Let me see. What's the matter? It's just fog. Don't go crazy on that. Seriously. Okay. Oh no, that destroys my plans, of course. Okay, at least we know you're not an Oni. Maybe not a shade either, because 75 is, I mean, if we were at 80 or above, I would say, oh, you're probably not a shade. Okay, so, yeah. Great job, ghosty. Did it drain 15%? Damn. Okay, we are at about 60, 62. If we are dealing with a Raichu, it could hunt now. An Onryo could hunt now, even without candles. So, let's check it. Stay in the lights. Stay here for 1 minute. Okay, that's it with the lights. And this ghost is doing a good job working against us. How am I supposed to do a sanity check like that? You've killed that breaker. God damn it, you piece of shit. You are being rude and annoying. Okay. I have to lock my sanity now because... No, it can't be a mare anymore. It has turned on the light. Okay, never mind that. Because I don't want to rely on the speed for more way. Because it sounds kind of weird lately. Oh, and by the way, not a djinn because... Killed the breaker, right? Okay, you little piece of shit. Don't you dare start hunting now. I mean, I got crucifixes up there. But if it starts hunting now, I'm kinda screwed. Because there's no hiding spot down here. But I need the lights, so leave that alone, please. Leave the goddamn breaker alone. Maybe I should sit upstairs or something like that. What the heck are you doing? Would you please leave my room alone here? Stop this! It's... Oh my god! What the heck is wrong with you? This ghost is the most annoying ghost I've ever seen. What the heck? What the heck? Can't you see what's going on here? Okay, you know what, guys? I'm giving up. I'm giving up. Go ahead and hunt. I don't care. I have to figure it out another way then. And please leave my road. This road is for you. You ungrateful piece of shit. destroying my nice ghost road. I hope the candles prevent my sanity from draining at least a little bit. I can't do a proper test here. Because the ghost is just being a piece of shit. I mean, let's turn that off. I mean, we can't rely on the numbers we're gonna see right now. That's the problem. I just wanted to do the Moray test, but the ghost just isn't cooperative at all. Okay, I think you're not a Moray. Oh, sorry, my voice. So... I haven't lost that much sanity yet, but I only had the candles. I think they lower your sanity drain by the tier 2, I forgot, 33% or something like that, I don't know. Damn you, ghosty! I mean, I could turn the breaker back on, even if it's dangerous now, because if we got an early hunty ghosty, we might be screwed down here, because there's no hiding spot, there's no way to escape here. Please, please, leave that breaker alone, please, just for 5 minutes. After that, I don't care, I leave it off, okay? Does that sound like a deal for you, ghosty? Hmm? Please. Just for a moment. Ghost event would be nice too. Not an airball, I mean like a singing ghost event to check for phantom. But it doesn't feel like a phantom. Okay, that's the calm before the storm thing right now. It's not coming my way at all. It hasn't stepped into a single salt line here. Are you fucking serious? You're over there and you're blowing out my candle here. There's a candle in your room, goddammit. I mean, that's good that we get that candle over there. Up, 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 up. I have to test for Unreal. You are going crazy, huh? Okay, let's... Is my light off? Now it's off. Let's wait for a second. Wait for a second. Wait for a second. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. So now, let's just check our sanity again. I think this time it worked. There was no ghost event, no shenanigans with the breaker. Okay, you're not a Moray. Thank you, ghosty. That's all I wanted to do. So now you can go ahead and do all your breaker off, lights off, candles off, shenanigans. I don't care anymore now. You can go ahead and hunt. We need the crucifix, right? Okay. What are you doing to those plates? Why do you hate them so much? What's wrong with you? This is for you. I set this up for you. Oh my god. I mean, leave it off. You are insane, you know that? This ghost just won't stop. This ghost just won't stop. Yes, you're right there. Okay, I'm gonna leave the lights off for you so you can throw more plates. Come on, go ahead. Throw them, break them. Yeah, blow out my lighter right away. Oh, where are you going now? Don't run away from me. You have to look at me. Ghosty, what's wrong? Hmm? Ghosty. Stay here. This is your room. Get over here. Stop throwing shit. What do you mean by that? What do you want to tell me? Do you want me to have a nice meal here? Thank you, ghosty. I really appreciate that, but I'm not hungry yet. Maybe later, okay? We can have a nice meal together later. Just tell me what you are. I think it's way too active for a shade or something like that. This could go wrong here. If the ghost decides to hunt from over there or something like that, or back then. I ran into it. This could be dangerous. What? Which one did you step in? What the heck is wrong with you? You love to throw stuff, but only single. Yeah, you're not throwing like many things at once. I mean, it could still be a poltergeist, yeah, but... So you want this. Here, you can have it. Have fun with it. That was the breaker, right? You are about to hunt. Aren't you, ghosty? Huh? Turn the breaker back on, please. Come on, turn it back on. I won't go down there. Airball? No? Just turned off a light? Okay. Show yourself. Do something. Thank you. Now can you show yourself? I mean, I don't have a cam, right? This ghost is going nuts. Why are you not hunting? What's going on here? Airball? Sorry, it's loud, guys. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's have a look at our sanity right now. Because that airball event can break everything for us. Look at our sanity, it's so damn low. Damn it, this is the hunting threshold for a shade. And I don't want to think that it's a shade, so I have to eat one. We'll be at a higher amount of sanity. I mean, the ghost can do a ghost event again if it wants to. But I want to be above 35% just to confirm that it's not a shade. But I don't feel like it's an early hunting ghost. Oh my god, you are so throwy. You love to throw all the stuff I've provided you, huh? Can you give me a sign? Are you here? Can you do something? Where are you? Show yourself. I mean, this could take a while here. I'm just gonna stand here, and if it's an unreal, I'm gonna provoke it with the lighter. So if something happens, I'll be back. This ghost is so responsive, it throws so much. Are you here? Give us a sign. You see that? It throws stuff immediately. Show us. Give us a sign. Are you here? You see that? It keeps throwing stuff like crazy. I don't know what's what's up with you. Also here, you see that? It has thrown those plates like crazy. Show us, give us a sign. Where are you? See that? It's doing stuff non-stop. Would you please stop destroying my world? This ghost is insane. I mean, I love active ghosts like that. Ghosts that actually do something. So active. Give us a sign. Do something. Where are you? Are you here? Show us. Are you here? Give us a sign. Do something. Okay, let's check on our sanity because the hunting threshold is important here. To figure out some ghosts. Unfortunately, the breaker is still off. Okay, so we are at... We are at hunting range 44. Okay. But I should turn the breaker back on. I'm gonna need it, maybe. It could be the Jochen. We have to be careful with that. I mean, if we are in the basement and it starts hunting, and if it's the Jochen, we are better off down there than up here at the fridge or upstairs. I mean, I have a smudge. But here you can loop it around all those shelves, right? It's weird that it's not hunting at all. It's also not stalky. So I would rule out Banshee. Okay, we can turn that off now. This ghost is going crazy. It's weird. It's not hunting at all. It's throwing so much. Maybe you are the Jochen. But where are your ghost events? I mean, you did a ghost event before, yeah. The beeping is too loud. That's the problem here. My fiance is gonna be angry again. I woke up because of all the beep beep beep. Also, this ghost is doing stuff non-stop. Yeah, get some more plates for you, buddy. You can have fun with those. Look, the floating plate, the magic plate. See that? The magic plate. I don't think it's a poltergeist. It's flowing a lot, yeah, but not in a poultry way. It's only throwing single items. But it's throwing a lot, yeah. Okay. Check on sanity again. Oh my god, that ghost is going nuts in there. What's going on here? This is one of the most active ghosts I've ever seen. Wow, that's amazing. And I don't think it's a Thay, because a Thay would have aged by now. So we have to be careful with the 40%. It could actually be a Daoken. You've killed that breaker again, didn't you? You sack of shit. Why? Did you? Yeah, these are my flashlights. Oh, damn. Okay, Ghosty, I don't think you're an Onryo, so go ahead. Not a phantom, thank you for that. I mean, I need lights if you are the Daoken, right? I think I'm gonna grab two smudgies. I'm gonna use one to get out of there. I can grab that flashlight or use this one here. And I'm gonna walk into the basement then and loop it down there. Okay, Ghosty. Try to hunt. Go ahead. I'm just gonna fill it in for now. It hasn't tried to hunt at all. Or maybe this is the most... Okay, okay, that's our cue. That's our cue. Check sanity ASAP. I don't think it's a shade, because 35%? That wasn't long enough to drain 5% sanity here, right? Damn. Come on, it's above 35, it's not a shade. I mean, is it exactly at 35? God damn it. Okay, I'm not sure this these values are... Damn, okay. So this is gonna get tricky. The candle was on, so it just blew it out now. While the crucible has been used. So, I would say you might be a... You are the Daoken. Okay. I mean, I could juke you here. Yeah, see, you can juke it. You can juke it, the Daoken, in the kitchen. Okay, come on, let's get down to the basement and clear up that mess you've done. Oh no, that wall! That wall can kill me! That's the wall of death! Damn it! I have to be careful. Oh my god, I can't see shit. It's so dark. Okay, it's over. I didn't even have to smudge you, huh? That's great. That's hilarious. You can also loop at the Daoken upstairs at the dining table. But be careful with that wall, I got killed by the Daoken once through that wall. Okay, I mean, great, we got a Daoken, nice ghosty. So you can... Oh my god, you are not nice at all. I mean, what could happen in the basement? Yeah, come down here, look what you've done. Oh no, are you crawling? You gotta be kidding me, you are crawling. Oh, there we go with the light. Here, eat this. I'm gonna walk past you. So that's how you know when you might be dealing with a Daoken. Just look at your sanity and if... Oh, there you were. I didn't see you there. was walking into you. You are insane, ma'am. You know that? I mean... Hey there! I mean, I really appreciate active girls like that. Oh no, you see that? If you turn on the lights, you don't see anything except you get a light source. That's so weird. I don't like the shadow model. It's so difficult to see in the dark. But yeah, there you go, guys. We had a nice little Deogen. We have played around with it. We have showed the Deogen. Please don't touch that breaker. It's dangerous. We were in the basement with the ghost and explained it. So I think the ghost is gonna... Never mind. It didn't understand. It doesn't care if it gets an electric shock. So I'm going to get shocked. I don't care. Okay, so we have learned something. So even without squint, in the kitchen, if you're standing in the white corner, if you get the white positioning, you can juke a Deogen there. It's enough space to juke it. That's perfect.
Welcome back.
Actually, I've nice. And you got a perfect game. Hey! Oh my god. My luck has come back. Finally. After such a long stroke of bad games and being unlucky, finally we get all those good ghosts back. Finally, I really enjoy that. I would have wished for the Deogen on prison, for example, or on maybe lodge or high school. I would really love to have a Deogen there because that's so nice just to walk with it through the large hallways and stuff like that. So yeah, we don't unlock anything new. We got that daily done. Perfect. Oh my god, that's great. And I got 15 minutes to my event. Perfect. That went well. So yeah, that ghost was insane. You saw that. It was not a poltergeist. It was also not a hantu, but it killed that breaker all the time. So please, please, don't rely on those stupid one-liners like, oh, a banshee is more likely to sing... to do singing ghost events, Mare's more likely to break lights, blah blah blah. You saw that ghost here, it was killing the breaker constantly, but it wasn't a hantu. It was throwing a lot of stuff. You saw what was going on, it was throwing stuff non-stop sometimes. But it was not a poltergeist. Please, be careful with this stuff. And look at the hunting threshold, because it could save you. Imagine I was just sitting in that hiding spot. I could have died there, maybe. To the Deogen. I mean, I had a smudge. I was prepared. But it could happen. So, if you see the ghost tries to drain your sanity using ghost events like crazy, it might be a Deogen that wants to come to its hunting threshold to hunt you. And, yeah, you know what a Deogen does. So, if you hide... And if you are on a dead end, if you don't have smudges, if you can't juke it, then you're screwed. So, look at the hunting threshold. It can really help you. So, I hope you liked it. See you in the next one. Bye!